Mike, thanks very much. Starting tonight, and for the first time since the beginning of the pandemic, bars and restaurants in Gallatin County will be able to keep their doors open till 2 o'clock in the morning. MTN's Cody Boyer breaks down the Gallatin City County Board of Health's process behind the decision.
After a three-hour-long discussion, the Gallatin City County Health Department voted to allow businesses like bars and restaurants to stay open until 2 a.m., effective immediately, at least for the next 90 days or until the next board meeting. This comes after another presentation from Matt Kelly, who says a decision like this, coming from 10 p.m., could lead to risk.
This board just took a big leap of faith.
It's a decision that comes on the deadline of the last required rule, close businesses at 10 p.m. Several bar owners voiced that it wouldn't be enough to balance out economic devastation.
I would make three times as much between 10 and 1. You've cut my money by two-thirds. You're killing me.
Kelly noted that the health department has seen a drop in cases, with infection rates dropping below significant numbers. Testing positivity has also dropped.
I think that we're in a good spot to be thinking about what can we do to strengthen our partnership with establishments to continue that trend.
Kelly cited a written note from the Gallatin County Licensed Beverage Association, made up of business owners in the area, pledging to work with the health department if the hours were to be extended by 4 hours. Commissioner Joe Skinner brought forth the motion, while others also noted other nearby counties already doing the same.
We carry a heavy load on our shoulders where we have to also look at the socioeconomic and economic impacts of what we do.
Other rules won't change. That includes requiring businesses to operate at 50% capacity, limiting 6 per table, and keeping most public gatherings to 25. Kelly added this will help, but the health department will be watching.
I would ask that you communicate that this is not no holds barred. If we move over the next few weeks and this is a spectacle, this is a problem, we're going to hear about that, and that's going to be a problem for this board.
Now again, this rule will take place for the next 90 days or at least until they rediscuss it at the next meeting, which is February 25th. In Gallatin County, Cody Boyer, MTN News.
Kelly also added during the meeting that Bozeman Health has planned 3 vaccine clinics for Phase 1B this week. They started yesterday, today, and tomorrow, administering more than around 1,200 doses to those eligible.